In most G20 countries, SMEs account for more than 99% of firms and also the majority of employment. But in addition to that, SMEs contribute to local economic development and certain growth by promoting competition and innovation. SMEs face many challenges. So they have internal and external resource constraints. So part policy should support mitigate these constraints. For example, improve the support schemes concern more incentives. And also we have to improve the balance of private and public partnership to promote R&D investment by SMEs. And also we have to construct a more SME friendly IPR system to promote more innovation. SMEs face constraint in financing due to market failures, especially the uncertainty and also informal asymmetry. And SMEs too much rely on bank lending, so indirect lending. And so we have to improve the financial system using more financial technology, fintech. So, for example, we have to construct a better information company database, including credit information. And also, we have to improve financial literacy of SMEs via new technology.